Chota.
Paragraphs. Now, one. A distinct section or subdivision of a chapter, letter, often indented, usually dealing with a particular point. Two. Now, abbreviation. A pair of graffiti writers, i.e., Mono One, Corp Rock. His moniker is Irie. Highly, wily, surefire. Swire cures liars of dispensing fables from talking heads like Paz. Eliminating a peasant's stage presence with what emanates from beneath his dreads. A likable loner, friendly to those on his path. Long locked, silent half of the paragraphs. Quietly observing one's demeanor before testing the durability of your dental frame as his fist is caressing your dimples, man. Peer on. At that bro with the Adidas, a Yaman shirt and a beard on. Beard on the microphone where he boils clowns. Like the plantains he eats. While swigging Royal Crown Cola. Hold up. Filipino dream elk at the cafe slanging cappuccino steam elk. An intelligent soul who prefers to be in control. Ashish the pimp. Ain't nothing changed but the limp. Less aggressive side of the pseudo Renin stem. Rise the whole dark so far. Is on the rise like a blimp.
Warp one.
AKA the Irieator. Avoiding marks that thrive on being player headers. The sun child will forever shine for this dandelion. While in turn I am soon to be protected by the moon. Mr. Swire. As we skim across the clouds, I vow to stay loyal to the pocket that I'm proud to have in my set.
Y'all best not forget.
Warp one rock.
Paragraphs vent.
The cool side of the moon, the cool side of the two. Unseen and in the cut with the beat of your two. The quiet one that shoots first. Full clip from the lip. A resourceful and frugal tourist with his head in the dirt. Who likes to flirt. In the night my mind works. High tide with light minds. I congregate and write rhymes. That's better than your punchline. Standing between 5'9 and 5'10 off of 6'9. Inglewood rug rap from a family of Jamaicans who grew up off of government cheese.
Bully beef.
And rice and beans and beef patties. Always decked in some shade of blue, but don't say, cuz what's happening? It's more like, what up, Joe? Cause that's how we greet on the Chicago streets, Southside, Midwest, Irie, third coaster of the paragraph set. Boom.
Holy hallelujah. Hot damn, and a Harlequin novel. These boys is tight.
And a crazy came from the West Folk of WS to Chicago. In a mystical low ride with a bago. He's a peanut from the gallery. And a lanky Libra, this is a warning. Don't step in his Adidas. He's mean, he's nice. He's tight with a mic device. And he loves to fight. Using words like cheesy, janky, and jibbing. And surprisingly, he chronically watches Taste of the Simpsons. He went from a little mean thug with a big mean mug to a staple at those Wicker Park clubs. But still down to exercise, his therapeutic sensation. Beating fools down with fist and face abrasions. He had a good life and got blowed, but not quite. But be blowing fools away with his lyrical AK. Okay, I must confess, he came from dirty ass LA. And fools talk shit whenever they hear his name. But whenever he's in earshot, it's under their breath. He's one of the OG Peanut Gallery magistrate. And as far as spelling his name, you better get that shit straight. It's A-N-A-C-C-R-O-N. And many fools compete, but go home and decrying. Lying about beating Brian. Man on one, that is. Coming soon to a train stop nearest you. P-O-G's.
It's the paragraph staff's own Anacron here. Scheduled to appear in your dreams after touching your ear. Fear the nightmare. Me right there in your grill. Throwing rhymes and throwing signs in a man who stands still, only able to gape. But it all seems so real. You should have thrown in your hand before the cards were even dealed. You better take a bears. These impressive word purveyors. Throw up a C with two stems. Intersecting like sabers. I've served a gang of fools from Lakeshore Drive to the 110. So now I got haters fronting and jealous enemies grumbling about things I do. Never loud enough to be heard.
Then when I get janky with it, these fools start acting perturbed. You need to curb that shit like when you take your dog out.
Along with all of these faulty marks that like to shout about how they are the essence of hip-hop culture. When I seen them swoop down and tear at the flesh of the fresh art with the condors and vultures.
I am a sculpture.
Chiseled to perfection that'll leave y'all with agonizing ulcers. Shocking like sepulture.
The ultra underestimated
with
pair.
With a gazillion style square. Guaranteed to get in your hair. Mono do 7, Nina, and Gorp 1 rock. Orbs of the two-man horde. Imitate tourists when they record. While some are satisfied with how they record label cash
through. I slang from the pocket to make a better cash ratio than you do.
You do?
Yes, I do.
Oh, so do I. You do?
Oh, sure.
I don't think you do.
No?
Well, then what are we waiting for? Let's have some music.
Music!
Feel the wrath of the fire in our talents. Paragraphs, Rob Swire, Brian Allen.
Feel the wrath of the fire in our talents. It's paragraphs, Rob Swire, Brian Allen.
Feel the wrath of the fire in our talents. Paragraphs, Rob Swire, Brian Allen.
Feel the wrath of the fire in our talents. It's paragraphs, Rob Swire, Brian Allen.
Feel the wrath.
Yeah, I like what y'all brothers are doing, you know. It's got a beat to it, you know. It sounds kind of funky, you know. It brings me back to back when, you know. I like it. It's got a beat. It's got a beat to it. That's for sure, you know.